In this video, we're going to analyze Hiroshi Nohara's quote from Crayon Shinchan, the movie, Battle in the Daimyo Era. First, let's watch the scene and then we'll go over the grammar.
いや、待てない。それは俺だって最初は信じられなかったさ。でも、だったら新之助はどこに行っちまったんだ。なんで何の手がかりもねえんだ。それは俺にはあの本に書いてあることが他人のこととは思えねえ。きっと俺たちも過去に行くことになるんだよ。過去に行けたとしてどうやって帰ってくるの。知らん。はあ。新之助のいない世界に未練なんてあるか。ミサイが嫌だったら俺一人でも行く。
新之助 is the full first name of the main character, Shinchan, who is their son. Inai means doesn't exist. So, 新之助のいない means 新之助 doesn't exist, which is a subordinate clause modifying the following noun, 世界, meaning world. You might wonder why the particle の is used, as が is normally used with the subject in the subordinate clause, which is in this case 新之助がいない世界. But in an adjective clause which modifies a noun, の can be used to substitute が. The difference is very subtle, but basically, が emphasizes the subject, whereas の emphasizes the predicate. For example, コーヒーのおいしいお店。コーヒーのおいしいお店, meaning a shop where the coffee is delicious. 私の買った本。私の買った本, meaning a book that I bought. So, 新之助のいない世界 means a world where 新之助 doesn't exist. Something or someone に未練がある means to have an emotional attachment to something or someone that you used to have and it's hard to get back anymore, but you can't easily give up on. For example, 元カノに未練がある。元カノに未練がある meaning I'm emotionally attached to my ex-girlfriend. 幽霊はこの世に強い未練がある。幽霊はこの世に強い未練がある meaning ghosts have strong attachments to this world. So, 新之助のいない世界に未練がある means to have attachments in a world where 新之助 doesn't exist. But in this quote, instead of が, なんて is used to add emphasis and express the speaker's negative feelings towards the preceding word, which is 未練. So, Hiroshi is emphasizing the miren, meaning lingering affection or attachment, is something graceful by using nante. Lastly, ka is used to make a rhetorical question. When it's used with an affirmative form, it usually expresses a strong negative declaration. So, 新之助のいない世界に未練なんてあるか? Means, do we have an attachment in the world where 新之助 doesn't exist? No, we don't. Or, how can we live without him? It's impossible. So today's quote, 新之助のいない世界に未練なんてあるか? Means, we have no attachments in the world where 新之助 doesn't exist. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.